Who would think that stringing together 22 ABBA songs to weave a story about a mother and her soon-to-be-wed daughter would be such a huge sensation?
It means something special.
To reach this kind of milestone is amazing on Broadway. Things just don't normally run this long.
I have so many favorite Mamma Mia memories.
The favorite part about the show and the cast is that we're a family. Backstage, when we are playing around, it's really fun because we are waiting to sing every single song.
It really makes me feel like part of a whole.
It's a pretty fun time.
What makes Mamma Mia so universally loved, I think, has to do a lot with not just friendships, but nostalgia.
I think that it's the kind of show that you can see how every generation of audience will continue to love it.
If I had to describe it in one sentence, it would be an amazing night on Broadway.
Mamma Mia, congratulations on 5,000 performances and best of luck on the next 5,000. Mamma Mia. Show again.